All right. We'll see if that's any better. Let's get a few more of these missions before we switch up today. Find out a little bit more. Infamous. I think we're supposed to go on this side. Could be wrong, but I guess I can kill that random dead guy on the ground here. I don't die first. Clear. Alright, you guys really want to go shoot some electricity up there? How about a grenade? That'll make you feel better. Alright, I'm leaving. Going. Stop shooting. Me life. Crazy cars. Mwahaha. We got another yellow mission, but I'm always so tempted. Dark water. Okay.
The Reapers have dumped poison into our water supply.
Assassin's Creed gameplay. Climb the wall, Cole. Climb the wall. Whoa. Okay, now I see you. Alright, jump down, Cole. Whew. I got people shooting me from other directions, though, too. The only bad part. There we go. Got our life back. Let's scoot a little bit further. That should be enough to kill him, right? Bang, 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 bang. Okay. I forgot there's one more guy in this little tower here. How did that miss 3 times? I'm gonna take this guy's life because he made me mad. Give me your life. There we go. Alright, so we cleared them out from the little tower here. Disconnect the keg time. Oh, I'm tripping balls now. Woo! Oh, there's something else we have to do? Okay, no. We got it. And give us that entire area now. Yeah! 32% complete. Now there shouldn't be any bad guys in the zone, but it still looks like there is. Hey, monkey! Happy monkey time! How you doing, bud? I feel like I only get to see you for a few minutes here and there now. Ah, It's your job? What do you mean? What do you mean by that, good sir? There we go. Just got home from work. Nice.
Hey, soldier!
You want to maybe play some Monster Hunter tomorrow? I think we'll do a little bit of
racket is great, man.
Other stuff today.
Crimes, getting some loving from the ladies. I can get used to living like this.
You're not actually a superhero, Zeke.
Well, hell, I know that. But it doesn't change the fact that I've had a taste of good life.
Having these powers isn't exactly a walk in the park.
Are you crazy? People around here, they worship you, man.
Fat lot of good it's done me.
Oh, crap. I gotta go. My sister is hot and ready to go. You know what I mean.
More story stuff? Great and good are seldom the same, man. Winston Churchill.
Hey, Moya, I'm making a run on the next substation.
Its location is flagged on your GPS. I'm also tracking a couple new developments. I'll be in touch once the power is back on.
Uh-oh, SpaghettiO.
So,
yeah, definitely let me know. Should be able to after I do a little bit of this tomorrow.
Man, it was a disaster.
What? I thought you were golden.
Wanted to treat her right, you know? Show her a good time. Let things simmer a bit. Any old idiot can land a one-nighter. I want something more. Like what you and Trish had. Well, anyway, she comes over and says she can only stay a minute or two and starts talking about, I don't know how she really digs me, but she sees me as a friend. I'll always be your friend, Zeke. She actually said that to me.
Oh, man.
Yeah, women are something else. Never will understand them.
All right. I've been good today so far. Definitely can't complain. I'm not sure how far we are through this game. I'm hoping at least halfway. But who can even tell, you know? So I figured we'd do a few more missions today. Maybe just one more. Get some lunch and play poke for a little while before I go draw and all that kind of fun stuff. Now we just have to keep going across the bridge back. Some gunshots. Stay away from me, random gunshots. Oh man. You want me to save this random girl for you? I got you. Only about 15% in. I know I mainly just want to play the story mode. I keep getting distracted by a lot of the yellow missions so that people don't shoot at me later on, but stay away, you random creature things. Crap people. Hey, hey. Is it lagging for you too, monkey? Or does it seem like it's just alright? Don't run away. I'm trying to see if there's a reason or a cause for it at all. Are you shooting me or somebody else shooting me? Alright, now I know somebody else is shooting me. The game's lagging for you. That's what I'm trying to figure out, if there's some kind of an issue. Now I got all sorts of bad guys after me. Because I'm trying to figure out what the problem is. Right now I can't. Does it seem like it's me too? Or just the game? I figure if I can get to a safe area, I can try to figure out some of the issues then. But this looks like as safe as any, huh? They're not necessarily coming right at me. I'll try to see if I can figure anything out, guys. Let me check and see if I can find anything. Of course they start shooting at me. I'll just pause it so they don't actually shoot me. Sounds like it's some of those settings there. Yep, your name is green there, Monk. So I can't find anything. I know I changed the the bit rating down a little bit earlier, but that doesn't necessarily seem to have fixed anything. And I can stream pretty high, I don't drop any frames, but for some reason it's changing my frames per second occasionally. Wow, there are a lot of bad guys out here. Not sure. Infamous. Hopefully we're not too far. We got a lot of those. I guess we can do one or two of the yellow missions then. And see if if the problems are sticking around right now. Free fight.
The Reapers and Dustmen are throwing down over there.
What do you want me to do about it? We don't need these gas stations, right? It's a lot of bad guys. So if it doesn't drop at all for this, we should be good. Ow, 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 ow. Stop running away. Does it seem like it's working a little bit better for some reason for you guys? Or is it still doing the same stuff? Oh, really? Actually, I don't have that program up right now. Let me bring that up just in case. It doesn't look like it. It's working better. I have that tracker up right now and nothing new is on there. Unless they donated the regular way and not. Because you have to go through that specific tracker one. Oh no, I let myself get hit by that rocket launcher so bad. This guy on top of the building, or is he at? What's up, Reaper buddy? You guys want a grenade? Maybe that'll save you. Save you some trouble of using rockets on me. Oh, you didn't do it through that new special link though, right? Aw. So you know the one that comes up by Nightbot? The one that says Steam donations and all that? Or stream donations, I should say? Holy crap. You rock, monkey. Let's say you monk Rocky for some reason. Oh man, there's a lot of bad guys. I think I'll have to manually input that in then again. Whoa! I don't know how much I'm supposed to actually take down. But thank you, monkey. Holy crap. That rocks. Oh. Ow, ow, ow. Why can't I run? Damn spiders, don't get behind me. Those big guys are getting a lot closer. You rock, Monk. Yeah, so let's see, once that Nightbot stuff comes back up again, I gotta show you like which one to go through so that way it goes directly through that software that you showed me too, so that way it tracks the donations and all that kind of stuff for everybody. I think that was the last guy. Yeah. Otherwise, let's see. Not sure when you've been here. Like, scroll up right there and check this link out right there. The streamdonations.net. Last cheesy poof one. So if it's working better, and there it goes. Now it looks like it might knock down a few of those frames. Nope, we're okay again. Okay. Oh, we'll get another yellow mission then, just in case.
Damn transients put surveillance gear all over my building. Destroy that stuff.
Whoa, that's a bad guy. Oh no, one of those missions. Alright, I'm leaving, I'm going. Yeah, because otherwise I think I might have to manually input it, but I'll check that out and try to make it so that way it says the proper amount for you on here. We're going to have to kill a lot of bad guys randomly now. This is not good. Oh my god, look how many bad guys there are. Alright, just run, Cole. You don't need this kind of freaking. Yeah, for some reason it doesn't show up on the normal one. And when I try to put that specific link on that section of my channel, it doesn't come up. Like, it won't let it link to it, but I can link to it from here. It's really weird. Yeah, go ahead and let me die, I guess. Now, I don't know why it does that, though. Alright, where's the building at? There's the building. I think the trashmen just come after you, like, so much more than the normal people do. Alright, we just don't have too much time. Let's go ahead and try to get these as much as we can. Drop down, Cole. Alright, let's go ahead and I guess we gotta kill all of these bad guys that are coming to us. Oh my god, there's so many of them. Why are you guys chasing me so far? No. I know, right? It's gonna be a very green Easter. Why are you chasing me with your, like, as if your life depended on it, crazy bad guy? I feel like I gotta try to stop these people before they even get to me. Maybe that'll make them, like, leave me alone for a few minutes. Doesn't look like it, but thought I would try. One. Two. Three. Alright, time to get on the ceiling. We've taken out three of them so far. We got another eight to do, but... Four. Five. Any more on this side of the building? Any red dots? Oh, Easter candy's always like some of the best though too. Got the Cadbury eggs. My favorite is the Russell Stover. They make a lot of different, you know, like the single candies. But my favorite is the maple cream egg. Those are like currency for me. Alright, we got 7 out of 12 now. Any more red ones over here? There's one. Alright, we got 8 now. 4 more to go. The Reese's is definitely the best eggs. I feel like anytime I have chocolate that's not like Reese's chocolate though, or I mean, you know, the peanut butter I should say, that always is a little bit weird to me. Alright, where's these bad guys shooting from? You guys on the ground here? You really just want to mess up what I'm trying to do, don't you? Run, Cole, run! Alright, there's one. I see one of those damn surveillance drones. Let's try to take it down. Climb, Cole, climb! There's still 3 more that we have to find. Yeah, because of that program, it'll automatically link it, but for some reason it won't let me link to the normal one. That's awesome, good sir. You definitely rock. Oh, there's one. Yeah, that's the only bad part is that I haven't been able to actually see it work or, you know, process itself so that I could see that it works in action. Alright, I see one more. We gotta find 2 more though. Oh, I found it. 12 of 12. Yes. That would be funny if I had a porn star job. It would definitely make streaming full-time a pretty easy gig, I'm guessing, if I got paid for those kind of services. Alright, what do you think, Monk? I'll do, I'll try to do one more of these blue missions, And then we'll, oh no! Get out of the water, Cole! No! No! Just shout. That'll be good though, too, when we can play a lot more stuff together as well. So that's why. That's awesome! Because I was just, you know, talking about letting us get to do some Monster Hunter tomorrow. That guy's checking in the trash can. So yeah, you know. So tomorrow when I jump on, I'll do some Infamous, of course, for a little bit. I'm tempted to get the zones a little bit easier. Nope, can't do that now. There's a bad guy. Exactly, Mr. Deeb. We are going to do some Pokemon today, so don't you worry about that. I think I might let myself do one more mission, though. Because if we can finish this game in a week, that would be amazing. Ah! Look how many bad guys there are in this whole zone. Oh my god! This is why I should probably do some of those yellow missions, guys. They do not want me to cross the street. It's slightly funny. And it looks like these are all supposed to be like the good side zones. There are a lot of people. I feel like we're playing that game Crackdown, in all honesty, for the Xbox 360. That guy's still over here. I feel like I might do his mission just to make people stop shooting at me less. Okay. Go ahead and float across the street. Now run! Run for your life, Cole. Don't even worry about him. Actually, maybe I should get on the roof. Maybe they'll be able to hit me less. Holy crap, that is crazy. Because you've basically been here since the beginning of the streaming then, too. I definitely don't feel like I've been streaming for that long. I do not have a shiny Mawile for trade, and I need leftovers. I don't have any extra leftovers. I need all of that kind of stuff for all my Pokemon. Please tell me we're finally close to at least touching this mission marker. So far away still. There's so many bad guys. Oh, there it is. It's another substation. I could do that. Playing hero time. Yes.
So I was walking over to help Trish load up her bus. And I see Dwight's sister hanging on some guy's arm. She didn't even look at me.
Sorry, man.
I should have known better. She's always been like that. It's no biggie, though. Frees me up to play the field. See what else is out there. Catch you later.
You heard the other day, too, right, Monk? I got a new job and that kind of stuff as well. Whoa. Giant electric blast. Rasengan! That looks like a good move. This isn't good, though. Because now when I shoot normally, it says it's going to take my power away. Uh-oh. If felt like we had infinite power that way before. Yeah, look at that. It's gonna drain our energy so much. And it's even more than I was getting paid before, which is nice. But the hours aren't gonna be set. That's the big thing. Okay, never mind. It was R1. So if I press triangle, though, then I'm gonna throw that crazy blast. It's like a rocket launcher. Slightly. Well, yesterday I went, I had to fill out all the rest of the information and get my physical and stuff. So I had to go over to a doctor's office, get a physical, get my blood drawn, you know, drug test and all that kind of stuff. Oh no, that didn't work. Jump, Cole, jump. There's a ladder in front of your face, Cole. What's going on, Wordy? And then, I actually almost got back in time yesterday, and then I got a flat tire, and so I took it to one of those tire shops, and it was actually really busted, though, so I had to get a new tire, so I didn't get home yesterday and get to actually start completely streaming until, like, 3 because of all the extra errands that I had to run. So I had to spend a good, like, $50 getting a new tire and all that kind of stuff, too. Jump, Cole, jump! Luckily not, but basically everything except. And I've had that happen, of course, in the past. Seems like a lot of those kind of jobs you have to have a... ball touching. Alright. Where is the bad guy at? Still don't see. Whee. So I got off lucky yesterday. Whoa, that guy wasn't even dead yet. Oh, I'm not gonna... Oh, I almost did not make that. Don't run away from me! And I love how zapping the water doesn't actually hurt everybody completely. Like, see, this guy's right down here. I was zapping the water for like 5 minutes, and it didn't even destroy it. Oh, crap. Jump, Cole, jump. Oh, yes. Power's back on. And that's usually what these substation missions are. Once you turn that on, you're good to go. So if that's the end of this mission, which I hope, then I'll go ahead and turn off, get a quick bite to eat, and we'll be back for some Pokemon for today. I just gotta make sure to be off by 5:30. Alright, playing hero. I completely killed all the bad guys.
Been receiving reports of unauthorized
evil stuff.
Since they're not ours, you should look into
that
them.
Damn thief has
it also
my
sounds
wallet.
Like the dust men are planning a quarantine break.
Going on, Sammy. Right.
One other thing. Tell your friend Zeke to stop calling me. If he wants to play hero and track down leads, that's his business. But I don't need to hear about it.
Zeke, what the hell are you doing?
Mm-hmm.
All I wanted in life was to make a few bucks.
That sucks for you, buddy. but yeah, so with this, I think we're going to go ahead and turn off Infamous for today. We've already played for probably like 2 or 3 hours. Actually 2 hours. Completely. We'll save our game. But yeah, Sam, if you want to see some Pokemon X or Y, we're probably going to go over to that today. And by the new design, do you mean whatever he looks like in Second Sun? On the... on the PlayStation 4? Because the original look that he had for Infamous 2, where everybody got mad at the way he looked, I thought that actually looked better than the, you know, the routine bald guy who sounds like Batman.
Ah, I'm rude and brooding. I might be evil, but you don't know.
That's how I feel like he definitely Cole sounds. All that kind of stuff. But so now that we have that, and we're all good, and it seems like we've been perfectly fine, I will go ahead and lock off the stream for now. And I'll keep the chat open, but I'm just going to go eat something real quick, and then hopefully I can make sure to get back before the half-hour mark. So I'll see you guys in just a few. Monkey, put yourself on the list so we can battle today too, bud.